Folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and today I have the absolute pleasure of showcasing for you fine folk these brand new black variants of Schecter's Van Nuys range. Got the traditional right here and the PT. They're both stunning in this classic new kind of tuxedo look. Let's get into them. The Van Nuys range of guitars from Schecter kind of take the company back to their roots, proper old school Schecters. Schecter back in the day was a mod shop. When people either wanted like say replacement parts for Fender guitars, or they wanted to modify them in a certain way and make the guitar unique, and the parts you couldn't really get from Fender, they used to go to Schecter. Places like Schecter, like that California kind of hot rod thing. Way before the hot rods we all know, like Floyd Rose, Super Shredder guitars, these were hot rod guitars back in the day. Like a lot of famous people out there who you think played Strats, because it might have said Fender on the headstock. Back in the 70s, 80s, most likely had Schecter modifications to them. It just said Fender on the headstock. So have a little Google and find out for yourselves. But back to these guitars, more importantly, the Van Nuys range has been out for a little while. You might recognize these guitars with the roasted maple necks and the natural ash bodies, like the beautiful kind of stained natural wood grain bodies. They're back, and in my opinion, better than ever, because they look really bloody cool in person. They're just absolutely stunning. So it is still that classic ash body in the PT and in the traditional, but they've got that black finish. And the PT has white binding around the side. Again, that kind of classic tuxedo look, contrasting beautifully with the chrome pickups and all the hardware and the tremolos. Just magnificent. They both feature bolt-on maple necks. You've got Schecter locking tuners up top. Another key feature as well, that ebony fingerboard. Just wonderful. 22 jumbo frets as well, 14-inch radius. Super comfortable fretboard, no matter what kind of stuff you play. With the jumbo frets as well, you can really dig in. They're just absolutely kick-ass. Down in the body on both guitars as well, it is that kind of traditional shape we all know, these two kind of guitars, but they have got unique Schecter contouring and cutaways to them. Like the PT, for this example, is a flat top, but it's got a nice little forearm contour right there. And on the back of the bolt-on neck, it's got the nice little the access heel, so you can get to that 22nd fret, no problem at all. The traditional is a bit more traditional, so it has got the classic kind of four-screw neck plate right here. But check out the contouring around here, like the heel and stuff. These bodies are very unique. When you play this compared to something like a regular Strat, this does feel like a more contoured kind of modern take on a classic. One thing that's quite cool on both these guitars, especially the PT, is the fact that it has a tremolo. So it's got a somewhat of a fully floating tremolo, because it's set up from the factory to have a little bit of up pitch on it as well. These are Schecter's Diamond Vintage trems, and with those locking tuners, they just stay in tune absolutely wonderfully. Obviously, if you do go absolutely crackers, like double locking trem style stuff, it might slip a little bit. For the majority of things, it'll be absolutely wonderful. Moving up to the pickups, in the neck and the middle of the traditional, you got Schecter's USA Monster Tone single coil pickups, which are lovely and fat and juicy. Both guitars which are a volume and a tone. There's a five-way switch on the PT, so you can get single coil goodness in positions 2 and 4. And five-way switch on the traditional with a push-pull on the tone for the bridge pickup. That's all the specs. Let's get into some playing. You're hearing everything through the Blackstar St. James 6L6 head and cab. Well, I'm hearing through the cab, but you guys are hearing through the XLR line-out cab rig of the back into a Zoom thing. And then it's your lovely ears. Let's start by playing the traditional and all that's wonderful ebony glory. Call tap in the bridge there. That's a full on neck pickup and bridge pickup. But in between is a lot of fun as well. So position four, the neck and the middle. The chiminess of the neck, but also the kind of mid-range poke with a middle pickup. Middle pickup by itself. Actually, let's go full clean for this. It's awesome, isn't it? Even the bridge pickup, that monster tone, isn't as bright and as harsh as you would think it would be because of how awesome it sounds with the distorted tone. It's even a bit. Let's hear the PT now.
Thank you.
has a lovely kind of creaminess to it, doesn't it? Again, no push-pull on this, it's all straight up. We want single chord tones, position 2 and 5. Clean tones there. Some more dirt. That's all the sight specs and sounds I can give you out of the wonderful new Van Nuys Schecter, well, traditional NPT in their stunning new black finishes. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. I think they're fantastic, but we want to hear what you have to say as well. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube. Any more information on these guitars, everything's linked in the description box down below. On social media, we are playing music today. I've been Dagan. See you next time.